Thank you. Again?
Dear, the window's locked.
Okay, when you get done, open.
I smell a skunk. Working like a dog all day ain't working for me. I wish I had a rich uncle that'd kick the bucket. And I was sitting on a pile like Warren Buffett. I know everybody says money can't buy happiness. But it can buy me a boat. It can buy me a truck to pull.
Okay, sweetie. Out of jail. Here comes a jet ski out of Martin Bay.
Yeah. Huh.
What, dear?
I guess we didn't even think up about that. Huh.
Well, I figured they could get back there yet.
I guess we didn't even think about that.
That's probably true. But it still sounds pretty cool. Cause it could buy me a boat. It could buy me a truck to pull. It could buy me a Yeti 110. Eyes down with some silver bullets. Yeah, I know what they say. Money can't buy everything. Maybe so. It could buy me a boat. I need to get the water out of there, man. We are emptying in the jug. Is your water okay?
Yep.
Alright. Taking the first water there. That jug was a good idea. Hey, dog. Well,
I think they fit too.
What, Dad?
Tomorrow, if you're going to have a food from the cafe,
yeah.
What are you going to have?
We'll have to get the menu. Do they have chicken strips?
You
still have a hot dog.
Yeah.
Are your feet okay, buddy?
Yeah.
2 points.
Yep.
I don't see any of their boats or jet skis there during the trailer. Must be pretty good business. It'd be nice to maybe own that business and not work it, but just to own a part of it. Denver.